Back in Yell County, down an old country road, we would haul our firewood by the wagon load. Round about October, the first cold winds blow. Big blue norther coming, and the wood pile was low. We had no Husqvarnas or Polans back then. All we had was one old saw with a handle on both ends. No power wood splitters, and that's a fact. Just a mauler wedge and a big old double bit axe. Right after breakfast, off to the woods we'd go. I'd ride that old wagon seat, and boy, it was cold. We'd tie up the horses and scour the woods around, until we found a big red oak, and then we'd lay him down. We'd saw and chop and split, then load the wagon down. Nothing left but a big old stump and a few limbs on the ground. Now this is the way we lived many years ago, when I was just a small lad, barely 10 years old. Now it was always my job to tote the wood inside. I'd stack it by the fireplace to keep it dry that night. I'll always remember what a thrill it was for me, Saturday night with a big old fire and the grand old lottery. There's one thing I remember about my old pa. When you pulled across that log with him, better not write that song. When you pulled across that log with him, better not write that song. Cross-cut song.